you want to push the zoom or the focus button. You see the focus button there? There we go.
I can say that I haven't met many authors throughout my life, and I regret that. I'm planning to hopefully meet more authors that I enjoy. So from that, I went to an event, actually, at and there I was able to meet an author that I hadn't met ever before, and she was giving out books. I guess she was kind of a new author. Her name is Reina Grande. And she was giving out these books that are called Dancing with Butterflies. And I'm like, oh, I haven't given it a chance. So, like, let me see how this goes. I met her. She even, like, wrote a note and everything. And I haven't ever experienced that before. So I'm like, oh, this is pretty cool. She wrote this. It's pretty cool. So the reason why I brought this today was for you to understand why this book is important to me. I will explain the happiness and peace it provides me. To start off, I'd like to share how reading this book throughout just helped me understand how different characters in such pivotal times in their life can still change what all the bad circumstances that they've had. So for instance, one of the characters, they're like 30 or something, and I guess she's reached an emotional crisis with her career, and she's not really sure where she wants to lead on with that. And suddenly she decides to change it for her own will. She decides that she's the most important person, that she comes first. So that provides self-growth, which I think is important to everyone, how everyone should always put themselves first. Obviously, you should love everyone too and care about them, but at the end of the day, you care too. So I found that really important concept throughout the book. And the piece, secondly, the piece that it provides me is because of at the end of the day, it can always, throughout all the bad and negativity, you can always come past it and just be happy with what you've accomplished so far, and you shouldn't be ashamed or anything, but just be happy. So to conclude, the characters in the book provide that throughout bad times, there always will be. But you can always overcome it with support and love. And the personal growth that they've all achieved at the end is to realize that, that everyone also can also achieve this self-growth, and that everyone should just flourish.
Cameron, yay, nailed it! There she is, here she comes.